Once again, very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I believe you enjoy your dinner. And to move on for the event for tonight, let's put our hands together to welcome once again Chi Hao and Su Fei. Practicing many times on how to shoot the champagne to the furthest distance. See who can able to grab it. Okay, to the captain of Corus KL, let's have the glasses to be divided. Ladies and gentlemen, most important, your glasses also must be filled up to join us for this toasting ceremony. Okay, let's make sure that everyone have a glass of drinks on their hands. Well, okay, ladies and gentlemen, may I have you to rise with us? Okay, King Taga here after what they have a King Chow Yi Seng. Okay, let's all rise up. Okay, and the most important, our first toast, you're gonna go with me and also Mr. Choi. You're gonna take us to lead on the first toast. My boy, Choi, they took you out to Sufe. Pak Tao Dolo, Wen Jin To Sang. We wish them good health and longevity. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah!
The second toast, we'll have Chihao fathers to lead us for the second toast. We'll wish both of them, Chihao and Sufei, prosperity and wealth. And also most important, thank you very much for your presence here today. They make a big difference. Okay, now if we're going to enjoy the Wing Yin Choi Wong Chun, you change it when you talk to Chong Chong Kong, may you all got it. 亦都好多謝大家今日嘅來臨嚟同我哋慶祝今日一個最有意思嘅結婚晚宴就係智孝同蘇菲，嚟啦喂，一、二、三。 第三杯係非常重要啊，係我哋嘅今晚嘅男主角智孝 ，OK 會帶領我哋第三杯啊。The third toast is gonna lead by me and also 智孝 ，because we're gonna wish both of them 智孝 and 蘇菲 with a happy family with lots of children，OK？ 我祝佢哋早生貴子，兒孫滿堂，同埋今日滿堂，嚟一、二、三 ，Yeah！
For Ms. Choi and Madam Kim Lee, you may remain on stage. Okay, and for Mr. Lim and also Madam Lee, you may be back to your seat because we have prepared a special for all of you here tonight. Okay, so for Chia and Sufei, you may remain here.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? May I have your attention? Okay, with this, there will be a speech given by Mr. Choi and also Madam Cindy. And he has some few words to share with all of you. Okay, let's welcome Mr. Choi and also Madam Cindy.
Thank you. Dear relatives, my new-in-law, and friends, a very warm welcome to you all. On behalf of my family, I wish to thank each and everyone this evening